Hello friends, we learned in our last video that how to create a dynamic subset. Let's see today how to filter the subset using attribute of the dimension. Let me show you. I have one ITCT as an dimension, so let's see the attributes of it. I already have created one attribute called filter, and I have it's a numeric attribute, and I have given some name numbers to them randomly, like 1 to these 5 cities. And now let's see how to filter it using that particular attribute. So let's see here. Show the expression window. Just start recording all the subsets, all the elements of the dimension, then filter by attribute. So it will show us all that list of all the attributes. In this case we have only one attribute, and its name is filter itself. And let's filter it for value 1. Say okay, that's it. Stop recording. Yes, attach it, update. You will see that we have 5 different cities for which I have given 1, so that's why it's showing 5 cities over here. Let's change one of the value for any other cities, and then see how this subset, this dimension reacts. Okay, so let's go here, edit element attributes. Let's take anything randomly which has node 0. Okay, let's take Jersey City as 1 here. That's it. Okay, and then it's here, so update it. You'll find Jersey City is here. So yeah, that's it. This is how we can filter our dimension using the attributes of the dimension. So yes, this that's it from today from me, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.